Hello. On behalf of the Los Angeles Homeless Services Authority, also known as LASA, thank you for being a Greater Los Angeles Homeless Count volunteer. Across LA, homeless women, children, and men need our support and services. Together, with the help from community partners and dedicated volunteers like you, we can change their future for the better, solving what some call an unsolvable problem. At the end of January, at your assigned locations in Los Angeles County, you will participate in the Greater Los Angeles Homeless Count, the largest homeless census in the United States, identifying and counting individuals and families experiencing homelessness, wherever they might be. In order to reach the goal of ending homelessness in our great county, we need to know where the needs are greatest. We get this information from the data you collect, and it is invaluable to LASA and to the communities you are counting. No matter who they are or where they might be, our homeless neighbors are people, and they matter. So let's get out there and make their voices heard. As a volunteer, you'll need to be prepared and ready for the 1, 2, or 3 nights you'll be helping us. First, you must be 18 years of age or older to go out into the field and help with the count. Anyone under that age will be assigned a task at the deployment site. Be sure to wear comfortable shoes or sneakers because you'll be walking a lot. The weather will also play a role, so dress accordingly with multiple layers to stay warm because you will be outside. We count rain or shine. A quick weather check is a good idea to see if a raincoat, poncho, or umbrella, as well as water-resistant shoes, will be necessary to stay dry. Be sure your cell phones are fully charged to keep the lines of communication open. If you're driving, fuel up your vehicle ahead of time. Also, before coming out, visit theycountwillyou.org to confirm your deployment site address and any parking instructions. Check your email the day before and the day of volunteering for any changes. Once you arrive at the deployment site, follow the signs to the check-in table. There, you'll be given instructions, meet the site coordinator, and be put on a team. So, in quick review, dress accordingly. Fully charge your cell phones, and fuel up your car if you're a driver. The information you collect during the 3 days and nights of the homeless count will help LASA develop strategies to end homelessness and also determine where our funding and resources will do the most good. Thank you again for being part of the Greater Los Angeles Homeless Count. We could not do this without you. See you at the deployment site, and have a great count.